Hello, everyone. Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Hey guys, we got a modded truck. I want to show off this. This truck has just got updated. This is the Mack Pinnacle. It was updated for 1.38. Unfortunately, the only thing that's wrong with this truck, it does not have animated windows. That's really the only thing wrong with it. I've used it in the past. It is a good mod. As you well know, I don't use too many mods. So we got 205 miles to go. We got some meat. We're hauling from Wallbird to Wallbird. So let's get on the road. Truck's running a Mack engine with a Mack transmission. Let's take a look at the inside of this Pinnacle. Still a good looking mod. I had to adjust the seat in a little bit. It sits a little bit different. Hold on, let's adjust the seat a little bit. That's the wrong thing. I might go back with it a little bit and go down and go up. Wheel may not go up. Wheel may not be adjusted in there. You can't adjust the wheel to strut. Okay. Well, that's another one that I just, this is a shame. You can't adjust the steering wheel in it. But, you know, it is an older mod. It is good to see it, that it did get updated. Outside view looks good. We're pulling out. Seen this truck on one of the mod sites, guys. I don't normally download too many trucks off a mod site, but I've seen it. You've seen it had got updated, and like I said, I've used it before in the past. It's a really good modded truck. It does need some more work done to it, though.
Get ready
to bring it up to where, you know, it should be now. I mean, not even having an adjustable steering wheel, stuff like that. That's a little outdated. I'm not really complaining because it is a free truck, free mod, so I'm not complaining. I'm just saying, you know, it's just a little bit outdated. But definitely did want to get in here and do a run with one, so you can check it out. It does have a really good, the interior and all is really well done in it. I mean, it's engine sounds are pretty good with it. Yeah, it just needs a little bit of work. I need to be up there with some of the good mods now. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you've been enjoying the videos. I've really been enjoying trying to get him to do more stuff for you guys. I'm always looking for more things to play, more things to do. Yes, guys, the sounds are not bad in it. It does sound pretty good. You know, the interior quality, everything's there. It just needs a few little fixes here and there. Go ahead and get a thumbnail. Go ahead and get that took care of. I need to get a photo so I can use a full thumbnail. I wish all games had photo mode like this. It would make things so much easier for someone like me. Kind of being quiet, looking at the sights, listening to this truck. Guys, remember that I'm using a controller for this. I don't have a wheel, so the drive is not gonna be perfect. we're not to leave that. Normally I close that map, but this model doesn't have a GPS in it, so I'm gonna have to keep that up. Long day, guys. Didn't mean to do that in mind, but excuse me. So I hope everyone's doing well. Hope you've been enjoying the videos. Like I said, I've really been in here trying to post more things, get more things out to you guys. I do want to do this. This is what I want to do. I enjoy doing what I do here and what I want to do. I know that I don't get to post like I want to. Unfortunately, I do have a full-time job, so sometimes it kind of takes me away from my schedule to post like I want to. Just a solo run with it. Want to check it out. Show it off to you guys. If anybody that may be interested in downloading it. Like I said, it has the sounds of the window, but it doesn't have the animation. That's really the only sad thing about it, and the steering wheel not being adjustable. That's a little bit sad too, but I do understand it, you know. Guys, if you have not kept up with the news or you haven't heard, NCS did announce that the next truck coming out for American Truck Simulator is a brand new truck. It's from Western Star. Western Star has a brand new truck coming out that they have not officially announced yet, but it will be officially announced on September the 29th, the annual release. But for the game, it will probably release probably about the middle week of October. That's what we're thinking. So it is pretty cool. You know, we're gonna have a brand new truck.
Right.
hit the Jeep. Outside view of the truck. Right. Where they want it. Ooh, it's gonna be tough right by that wall. We'll see what we can do. Can't tell yet if there's a trailer back there. I'm trying to cut it sharp. Yes, there is a trailer. Now this truck comes with multiple different cab options. It comes with a few different chassis options. Not really, not too many customization options. But like I said, it hasn't been fully updated to 1.8. But it was a need to work. Yeah, we probably didn't have it in there. This is such a hard drop right here, guys. Started that way now. Here's inside this truck, like I said. The inside and all is well done. I mean, it's a really well done truck. It is lacking some of the updates it needs for the newer version of ATS. I'm going to drop the trailer. Alright, we drove excellent. We drove 198 miles. It took us 4 hours and 1 minute to get here. We consumed 27.1 gallon of fuel. Well, guys, I just want to get in here and show y'all this Mack Pinnacle that had been updated. Beautiful truck. I mean, it does need a few more updates to kind of come up to the standard where the game is at now, compared to where it was when this truck was first, when it first came out. A lot's changed since then, but I mean, other than that, I highly do recommend if you want to drive it. You know, it is what we're driving. Anyone that really wants to drive it. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And have a good day.